the world premiere of Snowfall.
The game's rigged. If it made for people like us, so you know what? I'm rewriting the rules.
Set in Los Angeles in 1983, Snowfall revolves around the crack cocaine epidemic and its impact on the city. The series follows several characters who are on a violent collision course.
Hey, you started the party without me. I'm Reed Thompson. It's nice to meet you, Miss Villanueva.
Though set in the past, the story is still relevant. We asked why Snowfall will resonate with a modern audience.
A whole lot of pop culture that people know about now came out of these times. Music, fashion, I say it was the best of times, it was the worst of times, because it got kind of dangerous.
It's going to speak to a generation who may have lived it, like John Singleton, and it's going to speak to a new generation like myself. It's going to help us know our past in order to navigate our future.
I'm here to buy.
I don't sell coke to kids.
I ain't a kid. I got the money.
I definitely don't sell $200 worth of coke.
This is such a big part of our history as a nation that kind of hasn't been told before in this way and with this depth.
This story is being told from the Black perspective, from the Mexican perspective, and also from the CIA perspective. So then you get a full picture of what was actually happening.
It's also just really fun. I think it's just a bunch of really fun characters that I hope people fall in love with and just want to spend time with.
I need you to take a ride with me, Teddy.
You can bring the gun if it makes you more comfortable.
Why is this the time to tell the story?
We're still in kind of a wild, really wild, turbulent times, even more so.
When you do a timepiece, it's not about the time, but it is about now.
We tend to be kind of short-sighted historically, and we think, oh, something that happened 20 years ago that's way in the past wasn't way in the past. There are generations of people that were still affected, that are still alive today.
We cannot move forward healthily, positively, if we are not willing to look where we have been. And this is why stories like this are so important.
Let me go.
Sir.
Hold this for me.
I'm not moving till we have a civil conversation. Come on.
Hey, wait! Hey,
we're back at the world premiere of Snowfall.
Buy this key. And I will bring you another one tomorrow and another one the day after that if you want.
Can you tell me about your character and why the audience will relate to him?
So I play Franklin Saint. He's a young street entrepreneur, which is a very fancy word for drug dealer. He has a great soul. And throughout the show, we'll see how much of that soul is chipped away.
You still got some of that Louis 13 left. So why don't you pour us both a drink? We'll sit down, we'll talk things through, see if we can't come to some understanding.
I play Teddy McDonald. Teddy's a CIA officer with sort of a troubled past. And then this opportunity falls in his lap to go undercover as a cocaine dealer. And he takes it and thinks that he can save the world and turn his life around.
My character is Gustavo Zapata, he's a wrestler, and he gets involved in a drug adventure. We don't know if he has a family. He's a mystery guy.
Not your way of asking to be excused?
May I be excused?
Sissy Saint is Franklin Saint's mom. She is a single mother. And as a single mother myself, I understand that journey.
I'm a simple, reasonable man.
Wait, you're a lunatic.
I'm eccentric.
You're paranoid.
I'm cautious.
Avi's hilarious. Most of the time he wears bikinis. And he got all sorts of jewelry and golden guns. It could be very dangerous and scary, but yes, he's lovable and funny.
The Mojave Desert is my burial spot of choice. I suggest you dig deep so that the coyotes don't get him.
This is a very serious subject, and yet the show is so entertaining. Why is the show so fun to watch?
Because of me, because I said, you know, I mean, like a lot of shows, when you tell a drug story, it's always like really depressing and like, ugh. But I want to show how a lot of people got into this because they thought, you know, that their lives would be changed for the better.
The beginnings of drug stories are always really fun. Suddenly finding yourself at the coolest party, even if you know on some level it's the worst thing for you, it's still kind of fun. The ride up is a wild ride. There is a bit of a wish fulfillment where it clicks and you kind of, for a minute, get everything you thought you wanted, and then you have to kind of face the consequences.
Any last words, just in case?
Don't miss.
I'm Tava Smiley. Thanks for watching.